PC stepping up, the captain of the Strikers, to take this penalty kick. And he strikes it straight down the middle of the goal, and Van Oekel was committed, and PC has scored. And it's 2-1 in Edmonton. Strikers back in it. And they're going to make an immediate substitution here. Fort Lauderdale Mikon is going to come off. He's going to be replaced by Carvalho.
PC decides to go right down the middle with it. Finishes it well. It's always a risk though when you decide to knock it down the middle.